It's time for Eagle News. All the Ingram news, soaring to you each week.
Welcome to the Eagle News. I'm Lexi.
I'm sorry.
Welcome to the Eagle News. I'm Aiden.
And I'm Lexi.
Today is Monday, October 31st, 2022. It's the 304th day of the year and 54 days until Christmas.
And it's Halloween.
Halloween used to be called Hallow's Eve. People would dress up to scare away evil spirits.
Now we go to strangers' houses and ask for candy.
Stay safe when you're trick-or-treating and be sure to bring Mr. Miller and Miss Parker some Halloween candy.
Here's the Ingram weather forecast.
Highs will be in the 70s all week with a good chance of rain today for Halloween. You might want to dress up with an umbrella when you trick-or-treat tonight.
Here's a lunch menu for the week. On Monday, we'll have barbecue chicken on bun with fries. Tuesday will be teriyaki beef bites with rice. Wednesday will be chicken alfredo. Thursday will be vegetable soup with grilled cheese or hot ham. And Friday will be chicken quesadilla pizza.
Yeah. I heard it was somebody's birthday. Yeah.
October 31st, Azariah Green.
November 1st, Rahoff Nazella Sion Stewart.
November 2nd, Alicia Kaba.
November 3rd, Gianluca Della Torre.
Alea McLean.
Mrs. Sanchez.
Isabella Soriano. Many students and staff members participated in Spirit Leap Week last week. Let's take a look at some of the fun that was had.
You know you make me wanna shout, kick my heels up and shout, throw my hands up and shout.
Mr. Miller would like to shout out all the first graders for doing an awesome job at Tuesday night's concert.
Ms. Houston would like to shout out Mae, Raul, and Brayden for meeting their first quarter AR goal.
Ms. Francis would like to shout out Brian, Nathan, Trent, and me, Reba, Jason, Nolan, Christian, Genevieve and Sophia Whitaker for meeting the first quarter AR goals.
Ms. Francis would also like to shout out Luke, Victoria, me, Jaden, Natalie, Noah, and Jordan for meeting their first quarter AR goals.
Ms. Legault would like to shout out Isabella, Aiden, Andy, Zeta, Logan, Daviana, Anthony, Emma, and Olivia for meeting their AR goals.
Ms. Legault would also like to shout out Zeta for being the first person to get onto the AR Quidditch Challenge board this year.
Ms. Francis would like to shout out Elena for reading over 400,000 words so far this year, and Sophia Whitaker for reading over 300,000 words so far this year.
Ms. Koneski would like to shout out Xavier for being reliable and trustworthy to run errands, and Olivia, who helped clean up loose paper around the playground. Great work to you both.
Mrs. Koneski would like to shout out her whole class. They all turned in their UNC study forms. Great work.
Ms. Carroll would like to shout out Jaquela Jones for assisting her while she drove bus 84 and helping students get in their assigned seat and keeping their voices low.
Mrs. LeBounty would like to shout out the first grade classes for an awesome job of brainstorming. They use their brain vocals.
Ms. Ledge would like to shout out Lucas and Georgia for meeting their first quarter AR goals. Good job.
Ms. Francis would like to shout out me, Grayson, and Sophia for always helping find books to read. They are so supportive.
Ms. Francis would like to shout out Ms. Ellis and Ms. Wilkinson for being such great partners and making fifth grade curriculum night a success.
And for the last shout out, Ms. Francis would like to shout out Mrs. Harris for always helping out when her class needs coverage or if any emergency copies may be made.
Teachers, if you have any shout outs for the news, please fill out the Google form by 8 a.m. on Wednesday mornings.
Ready for some Halloween jokes?
Are they scary?
Not really, just kind of boo!
How dare you?
Okay, here are some jokes.
Why didn't the skeleton go to the dance?
Because he didn't have no body to go with.
What do you call a skeleton that sleeps in late?
Lazy bones.
Why don't mummies take time off?
They are afraid to unwind.
And for the final Halloween joke,
what do skeletons order at a restaurant?
Spare ribs.
Hi, this is Miss Bell with a strategy of the week. This week's strategy is 2 + 2 + 2. With both feet on the ground, pause to notice the environment around you. Find 2 things to look at. Find 2 things to feel. Find 2 things to smell. How do you feel? Find 2 things to look at. You can look at a picture at the wall, or you can look at one of your favorite people. Or, in Olivia's case, you can pretend like you're looking at the ocean. Or her pet dog, which is very calming to her. Now find 2 things to smell. 2 of Olivia's favorite smells is pizza and mac and cheese. But right now, she's smelling her tree. Now find 2 things to feel. 2 things that Olivia shared with me that she likes to feel is she likes to feel her cat. She likes to pet her cat to calm herself down. And she likes to feel her squishmallow. She also used a stress ball. After finding 2 things to look at, finding 2 things to feel, and finding 2 things to smell, now Olivia is calm.
Here's Mrs. Parker with Library News.
Our kindergartners began checking out books from our library a few weeks ago and are doing a great job getting used to those procedures. We are so proud of you. Ms. Keynes' class. Ms. Edwards' class. And Ms. West's class. Our fall book fair has come to a close and it was a great success. We made over $9,000 in sales, which is amazing. We do not get all that money, we do get a portion, but still, what a great book fair. Students, staff, thank you so much for your support as always. Students, thank your families for supporting us as well. We could not do it without yourselves and your families. I will come around later today and announce the winners of our book fair raffle, as well as the winners of our other book fair games that we played, and you can come to the library and claim your prizes. Again, thank you so much. We have another book fair in the spring, and we hope it is just as successful as this one has been. Thanks again.
Here are some of Ingram's cutest pets.
As always, thanks for watching the Eagle News.
If you have any ideas or suggestions for the Eagle News, let us know.
Be safe trick-or-treating.
And save at least one piece of candy for your teachers.
I'm Lexi.
And I'm Aiden.
Boom!